नमस्कार। हैव यू एवर ऑब्जर्व्ड दैट व्हेन यू आर टॉकिंग टू समबडी, समवन स्लोली डिस्टेंसेस हिमसेल्फ वेरी ऑकवर्डली। डेफिनेटली इट मस्ट बी एन ऑकवर्ड सिचुएशन फॉर हिम। कैरिंग अनप्लेजेंट बॉडी ओडर कुड बी रियली एम्बैरेसिंग। योर बॉडी ओडर कुड बी मेनली बिकॉज ऑफ द टाइप ऑफ फूड यू आर ईटिंग और द वे इन विच यू आर holding the bacteria on your skin. We are basically submerged in the pool of bacteria. Many believe that sweating profusely causes body odor, but body odor by itself doesn't have a bad smell. You smell bad only when your sweat comes in contact with the bacteria. There are two kinds of sweat glands. One is called as eccrine, another apocrine. Eccrine glands opens up on the body surface and their secretion doesn't cause any body odor, whereas apocrine gland opens up into hair follicles. People usually use deodorants to overcome this bad odor, and what happens, they apply such deodorants directly on the skin. Now this can affect person in many ways. Skin gets dark, skin has rashes, skin sometimes has a boil which can really be painful. Skin can cause even irritation, very often scratchy feeling and uneasy feeling. So I would straight away say that such deodorants should not be used directly on the skin. So here are some easy tips and very natural tips to completely shed off your body odor. Number one, skin applicants. Understand how to apply that. Take lemon juice in water and dilute that water and fill it in a bottle which is a spray bottle. That spray bottle should be used underarm, in the armpit, spray it well, and then after half a minute take a napkin and wipe it out. Lemon reduces pH of your skin and thereby reduces the bacterial growth. Another technique could be neem leaf paste. Make a dilute liquid of this paste and fill it in a bottle again and spray that under armpit. Keep for half a minute and wipe it out. Another excellent technique is using alum. Alum is even called as pitakadi. Alum has excellent antiseptic and astringent property. It definitely stops the growth of odor causing bacteria. So try and apply alum piece dipped in water. Rub that wet alum piece in your armpit and just dab it and leave it. This would be really wonderful. The second point, a hygienic factor. During summer, take your bath twice a day so that excess of sweat and bacteria are removed regularly. Wear breathable clothes so that your body is kept well ventilated, and that itself would help to manage this odor. Preferably wear cotton clothes or linen clothes in hot climate, and as far as undergarments are concerned, they should be clean and little loose. And also make sure that you shave your armpits and groin regularly. This is required because it is full of hair, and this hair-filled skin becomes a breeding ground for many bacteria. So keep yourself clean and nice cotton clothes, and that would help you to keep away from bad odor. Third point, you are what you eat. Remember this. If bad odor is a problem, then avoid sulfur-rich food like onion and garlic, and cruciferous food, vegetables basically, like cabbage and cauliflower and broccoli. Sulfur compounds smells like a rotten eggs. You see, availability of sulfur for the skin bacteria produces more sulfur compounds and thereby emits more bad odor. Studies show that non-vegetarian body has more odor than the vegetarian body. The odor of this amino acid in this non-vegetarian food makes its way out of the skin pores. Avoid coffee, hard drinks, smoking. All these too can bring more bad odor. Fourth point is mind matters. Your body is just a manifestation of your own mind. A stressed mind thinks more, and more metabolic activity leads to more body heat, and hence the person tends to sweat a lot. This excessive sweating can create more body odor if it is in contact with our body bacteria. So be calm and keep your body cool, because your thought definitely matters. Understand, your body is designed naturally to produce odor, but your lifestyle decides whether it could be pleasant or unpleasant. So follow the above tips. Feel good and smell good. Namaskar.